So, in part, the stuff is still run where the ink for the paper is still a bit damp. You've got to kind of train yourself really to be a bit more.
Less adventurous.
Yeah. Get it on. Because it will come good, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
It's all part of a process, so there's lots of the process. In fact, this is angled tarn as well, so there's no harm in having these lines running behind that, because just over that hill, I know there's a big drop down into those water, so it's okay to do that. And then hopefully when people see those lines coming down, the lines don't stop, so people feel that it's actually a lake at the top of a hill, like 2,000 foot up, and not like the sea.
Mm.
So behind that, there's not the horizon, there's a big drop.